Manipulator, instigator. Oh, you think you big and raking and got some paper? Oh, I take a lot of them drugs to keep my day off. And I hope it's loyal, be this case up. If I tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. You was part of my struggle, part of my struggle. And you was down and out with me when it was ugly. I want to tell you a lot of shit, but I ain't get a chance to. They say that shit gon' fall on me, whatever my friends do. And we always sold the link whenever the rent due. And I told my family I got it when music break through. Made my first 100,000, that's why I feel myself. And the rumors kill me deeply, I wanna kill myself. Before I let the opposition do it, I kill myself. I feel that pain I thought I'd never feel. Same nigga tricked on me.
For those jobs for finding distance, for those jobs. You want them there.
Doing this is doing nothing. Yeah, I hear it. Every punch counts.
I always do that when I find out my destiny, but you said,
wait.
Oh, I take a lot of them drugs to keep my day off. And I hope it's loyal, be this case up. If I tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. You was part of my struggle, part of my struggle. And you was down and out with me when it was ugly. Remember you had gave me chicken, I ain't want Chinese. I remember riding the 8-ball with MJG. And I got kids, so ain't no family price, this shit ain't free. I done put two pills inside me like this shit ain't me. I'm so deep inside the hood for woods, I ain't need.
Hook to the body, hook to the head. Okay, you're gonna go like this.
I was walking around my block, my Glock installing dings. Yeah. Chinchillas and gold rollies, they hood trophies. I remember riding dirty, hope won't get pulled.
Fuck no.
And I tried to get a job driving bulldozers. Nine stamens and high speeds, don't get pulled over. Manipulator, instigator. Oh, you think you big and ranking and got some paper? Oh, I take a lot of them drugs to keep my day off. And I hope it's loyal, be this case off. If I tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. You was part of my struggle, part of my struggle. And you was down and out with me when it was ugly.
Alright, y'all got a little bit about a little bit of my work, kind of what I do here in the gym. This is the farm here. This is where I usually train during the weeks. You guys seen in the previous video, episode 1, we trained down in Colorado Springs at Old School Boxing. We got a couple more videos coming up for you guys here this week before Saturday, before Friday. Right now we're about to head to Vasa, get a little recovery in, get the legs right, get the arms right, do a little bit of mobility, a little bit of stretching sort of things, because the weekend, got a long week of football workouts, long week of training, and then back to it, just bow, bow, knocking that cat out on Saturday, doing what we got to do, and handling business, then straight back into football and focusing on that. So y'all stay tuned and be ready. We out here at Vasa right now. Saturday about noon. In here getting a little bit of recovery after the workout this morning and last night and the day before that. But usually we try to come up here about 3-4 times a week. Come up here, do a little bit of stretch, a little bit of rolling out, a little bit of mobility stuff. Hit the hot tub, hit the pool. Pool's closed today, we won't be doing that, but we're gonna get into the sauna for a little bit. Get the sweat on, you feel me? We're about a week out. We'll get the sweat on. But yeah, really today's just recovery, focus on the body, get right. And yeah, have fun. Go.
Real athletes train, real athletes recover. Keep your body right, ready to perform at all times. They look pretty while you're doing it.
Gotta get the arms right, gotta roll out everything. Roll out the back, roll out the legs, roll out the arms, the biceps. Pecs, get your pecs right. Shout out to Max McCaffrey, that boy. Everybody in here working. Don't matter what they're working on.
sports, lifting, stretching, basketball. Everybody came here to work on something, you know? I love that.
Broken. They can't get in it. But we're about to get in here, do a little arm work, a little leg work, get everything stretched out, feeling right. But I don't know why I always do this. This is kind of just something that I do daily. Just got a lot of knee problems. The BioFreeze is something that I always use, or Atomic Bomb. This is my favorite just because, what, I got so many damn knee problems that anything really helps, but this, I feel like this always does the job just before workouts and after workouts. A little soothing fire right there. Get the joints moving. So yeah, I do a lot of mobility recovery in the water and outside of the water. During my stretches as well, which you guys saw some of that stuff. I'm excited for the event. I'm excited for it. Really, I'm just blessed all over, you know, to be here, to be able to perform at a high level, football and boxing, you know, so